today, Black Calm Seas. We haven't got a bite yet, but here's Mike working the kite lines.
It's a little too calm and a little too flat. We just got our first kite out. We got three baits on it, a couple goggle eyes and a blue runner. And we got some live mullet drifting off the backside. So check in with us soon, see what we catch.
See you later.
Margaret,
that's Oahu. We gotta back down.
I have no idea.
We gotta back down on it.
Haven't even been able to reel on it.
Yeah. All right, what are we looking for?
I can see the braid backing on this.
Yeah, I know.
We got that sizzle.
Hey guys, I'm in the middle of kite fishing right now on Angler Management Sport Fishing Team. We're in the middle of the Blue Water Babes for the Cure Tournament, and I am doing a little bit of kite fishing right now. I'm working the Trident with three poles here. These are release reels and blackfin rods, and I'm working our floats out there and making sure that our baits are on the surface. So that way we can see the bite when the fish hits, and also keeping the presentation as perfect as possible.
To wind down, you know.
Bloody bless.
Gaffer.
Don't eat a gaff.
Are you sure?
Do you want it or no?
Oh, okay. Well, she's gonna flip them. She's gonna flip them.
I'll flip them right in. You bring them this way. Bring him back. Here he comes, watch your back, Robbie.
guys. I'm in the middle of trolling right now. We switched up our technique from kite fishing to trolling, and we're pulling a couple feathers, trying to see what else we can get. We're nearing the end of the tournament, and we have a little dolphin and a blackfin so far. So we'll see if we pick up anything on this troll. We already caught a cuda and a couple bonita and a blackfin. I'll let you know.
That did not sizzle.
Not sure. It's a little busy though. Wait, he's trying to bring him in. He's trying to skip a blackfin. Those engines are loud.
Skip them.
Oh, it's a little
baby. Oh my god,
baby.
It's like the tiniest fish.
It's a tiny slut.
It's a cuda.
It literally is a cuda.
It's a little cuda or a wee doo.
Cuda. There you go. I told you it was a little efficient life.